COVID-19 pandemic has disrupted this chart course, but this chart course was informative, and virtual tour of the Murray-Darling Basin, webinar series presentation and discussion were very useful. We were disappointed because could not travel to Australia, but we gained the same learning and some of the same experience that we would have gained from traveling to Australia. The short course provided the necessary information regarding the water governance. The instructor explanation to the relevant topic was easy to understand. The short course was covered the three modules, organization governance, water for agriculture, and integrated water management. Related to the water governance, with overview on the water governance in the federated system. At the end of each module, we were complete series of reflective questions, and there was a thought research in the modules. These activities were designed perfectly. The short course guide us through the concept and the importance of the water governance and addressing the issue of water governance in the Murray-Darling Basin. Addressing over extraction of water, reducing water loss and wastage, and adapting climate change. We have enjoyed this course and the challenge of the completing the reflective question and return to work project. Data was great and rewarding to see.
Team from the Australian side very well managed this course, interactive sessions. They invited the river basin and groundwater experts. They interviewed the politicians, the bureaucrats, scientists, water utility operators, the farmers, community organization members, environmentalists, and Aboriginal people.